Hi, my name is Tom Riccobono. I teach low brass at the Interlochen Arts Academy. I'd like to address a topic today that is very important as far as expression and something that you want to use in all of your solos and Bordoni etudes, and that is vibrato. There's two ways to produce vibrato on the trombone. One is slide vibrato and the other is jaw vibrato, which I'm going to address today. It's very simple to produce a jaw vibrato. It's just simply a movement of the jaw concerning yaw, 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 yaw. But implementing it can be difficult. So the first step is to listen to great artists and to imitate their vibrato and get that sound in your head, especially flute players and great cellists. And then there's a little exercise that's very metered that I like to use, starting very slowly on half notes and then eighth notes, triplets, and sixteenths. And done consistently with a metronome, this can really help you improve your vibrato. And one of the aspects that you want to consider with your vibrato is the sound. You don't want to make it too chewy. You want to make it well metered, and in general, a little bit quicker and narrower in the upper register, and a little bit slower and wider in the low register. But by listening, you're really going to develop context on how to use your vibrato. I hope that's helpful for you. Good luck in your practicing. Thanks a lot.